together.
Welcome to the new year.
All right.
You're at the gallery. It is our first event for 2010.
All right.
We're expecting more than 40 people in this ferocious rainstorm. So what we're doing here tonight is a little behind the scenes exhibit. John and staff, I don't know who else is on the curatorial staff, is going to give us a tour of what it's like to put an exhibit together.
Game plan is we're going to do meet and greet, socialize until about 7. Then 7:05 we'll start introductions and remarks.
He's going to push me. You watch. If John Marchieri, if I fall into the water, it's John Marchieri's fault. Let's just put that on the record right now.
I am Kim Primorano. I'm part of the gallery. This is my friend Megan.
Hello, I'm Megan Stillerman, and I am a friend of Kim Primorano.
Alexander Jarman, Public Programs Manager at the San Diego Museum of Art, and really excited to be a gallery member.
I don't know what today is.
January 21st.
Thank you.
And we're at the Rotunda. They have a steam museum.
Steam member?
Oh, no, please. You're the steam member.
We showed both of us. Just get this documented so I know this.
But it is also really my pleasure to acknowledge that this is the first event of the first gallery event of the new year, our second membership event. If you come to a gallery event and you know, maybe those people that actually are expressing an interest in art might be some of the kinds of people that you would have really interesting conversations with. So.
The advantage of going into a gallery with no art is that you can see things that you actually get to take your drink along.
This is James Hyde.
James Hyde.
Please be seated. And the entire thing is one piece.
Wow.
Hopefully people will come in and sit down.
I like it.
Start a conversation.
There we are.